Hi friends, today I am going to teach you math subject. Lesson number 9, direct proportion and inverse proportions. Practice at 39, question number 5. In the investment in the proportion, proportion 3:4:7:6. Let the Jaya investment investment rupees 3x, then the investment Seema Nikhil Nilesh rupees 4x rupees 7x rupees 6x respectively. Total amount ₹3,16,000. Therefore, 3x plus 4x plus 7x plus 6x is equal to 3,16,000. Therefore, 20x is equal to 3,16,000. X is equal to 3,16,000 upon 20. This zero remove is this zero. 2 ones are 2. 2 8s are 16. X is equal to 18,000 rupees. Jaya investment meant rupees 3x rupees 3 multiplication 18,000 is equal to 54,000 rupees. Therefore, 12% profit on 3,16,000. Therefore, profit 12/100 multiplication 3,16,000. This two zero remove this 20. 3,600. Therefore, 43,200 rupees. Nikhil investment seven x out of total investment out of total investment 20x 7 upon 20 multiplication 43,200. This zero remove is this zero. 7 multiplication 4,320 upon 2. Seven multiplication 2,160. Answer is 15,120 rupees. This way, Jaya investment 54,000 and Nikhil made a profit 15,120. If you like my video, if you'd like it, share it, comment it, do not forget subscribe it to our Kubekrasit channel. Thank you.